Residents of Sinjila Lie Parish, Katika Kile sub-county, woke up to a tune of bullets this morning after an exchange of gunfire between suspected Karamoja warriors that had come to attack a crowd belonging to Honorable Okoro Albert, the Member of Parliament, Tepeth County.
I heard voices making noise there. I thought it was for these shepherds. But the way they were talking, okay, you know, our languages are different. The way these people speak is different from how those ones speak. So the accents are different. So I identified them to be from the other side. I had them saying, collect everything. Today we are not leaving up to morning. We shall take these cows. Today we are not leaving. Collect everything, even the goats.
This is not the first time warriors are attempting to rob the Honorable's cattle. Jones showed us the place where the warriors passed to enter the kraal and some route they used to take 36 cows.
Next to the studio shaking. So the microphone picked the sound of something shaking like somebody was trying to break the small gate. When I peeped to look at the gate, what is happening, I saw an armed warrior having a gun on the back climbing the fence to enter. I got so scared, I switched off the studio light and immediately the warrior jumped down and also ran out of the studio. Immediately I crossed over behind the studio door, he shot a bullet. I thank God that did not get me, I managed to escape that night. So yesterday the warriors were successful, they managed to cut the fence and managed to take some of the animals.
By the time we visited the scene, joint security forces together with residents had rescued 6 cows and were still on the hunt for the remaining ones. Agnes Najuma for the news.